The stabilized hyaluronic acid is part of fillers. That is to say, it is a hyaluronic acid by different chemical substances. That is why such an acid cannot be detected by receptors located in the fibroblast membrane. Our medicine, Hylual, contains a non-stabilized, high molecular weight hyaluronic acid. And this very acid is detected by receptors of CD44 fibroblast.